New at 6, FairPoint Communications today finally revealed its plan to emerge from bankruptcy. The phone company serving northern New England will get out from under much of its debt, and some investors will lose everything. News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter has details and reaction.
The troubled phone company would shed millions in costs in a reorganizational plan that could have it out of bankruptcy later this year. FairPoint CEO David Hooser.
I remain very confident that FairPoint will emerge as a stronger, more viable company.
The FairPoint chief said he'd struck a deal with Vermont and New Hampshire regulators, averting millions in service fines, and with his own labor unions as well. They won't get a raise this year.
Well, we can definitely live with it.
Unions will get a formal voice identifying other places to cut costs.
We can tell you how to save money. We know where we can do it.
But the big savings comes in restructuring the crushing debt FairPoint assumed when it bought Verizon's hardwire business 2 years ago.
In fact, nearly $1.8 billion, or roughly two-thirds of our existing debt, will be extinguished.
With new owners and management, state regulators signed off on basic terms Friday night, but will now have 60 days to review the fine print.
Having gone through the experience we've gone through, the upheaval, the frustration by customers in Vermont, the effect it's had on the state, we want to be really comfortable that having to go through this bankruptcy proceeding after everything that's occurred, that we've got something that's going to stand up over time.
The company says it remains committed to build out of broadband in even the most rural parts of the state. The plan still needs the approval of several different bodies, including the federal bankruptcy judge in New York. In Montpelier, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.
The deal also includes forgiving $7 million in penalties against FairPoint for service quality problems last year, and Vermont regulators will drop their bid to revoke the company's license.